day four of the RS Aero European Championships, and the fleet headed out into Weymouth Bay for three races on the penultimate day of racing. It was a higher scoring day than usual across most of the fleets, but in the Aero 7, Ben Whaley from Swanage SC found his form to win two out of three races, with Craig Williamson from Staunton Howard winning the third race of the day. Two more races follow on the final day of racing.